popular for dunking into a hot cup. What about a cool cup of resin and a dunk into that? Strong enough to be neatly machined. This is where the lenses go. For the rest of this wonderful design, I decided to use the same material that I make sunglasses from normally, hardened denim. And when wearing sunglasses, the nose is normally used as a perch. It's not normally pinched onto. Why? This is a first prototype. Breathing is restricted a bit, but the pinching does become uncomfortable after a while.